You people are like the plague, you know that? The moment you return to Sand Island, this happens.
A large combined force of Yuktobanian vessels and aircraft has been detected advancing the ocean directly toward Sand Island from the west. Our intelligence has confirmed the presence of amphibious assault ships within the oncoming fleet. We believe the enemy's goal is to conduct a landing operation on Sand Island and capture this base. Close with the enemy, disrupt landing operations, and suppress their naval gunfire directed at our forces ashore.
Turns into a ground war. I am prepared to fight for this island to the bitter end. As my advance guard, I want you to forget everything else and concentrate on dealing a lethal blow to the incoming enemy invasion fleet. We'll be deploying everything we've got. Launch every aircraft capable of anti-ship combat, regardless of combat experience.
I got me.
Deliver you armament module to Arkbird. That's it, huh?
Launching in this formation.
Wardog,
launch.
Yes, we are. Let's go. See about you, baby. Can't pass.
This is AWACS Thunderhead. All units, listen carefully.
I missed that sweet voice. Say, you get that from your mama's side of the family?
Cut the chatter. First enemy way, bearing 280 degrees. You are cleared to engage on sight.
It's too risky to bring the nuggets here.
I'm with you on that.
Yeah.
You're a great kid? Seriously, they got their hands full just keeping their planes in the air.
If we make it back alive, there's something I want to ask you. Maybe that's alright. Thank you. It's just something I have to know.
Thunderhead, this is Blue Hound. Detecting sounds from Scinfaxi indicating imminent missile launch.
Arkbird, we'll send the data over as soon as we detect the missile. We're counting on you.
Surfacing!
It's huge!
Looks like it's lost diving ability. It's floating like a cork. All units, commence attack!
The Scinfaxi surfacing! It appears to be damaged!
Aircraft launching from enemy submarine.
Roger. Wardog, engage the enemy aircraft if you see an opportunity.
Is anyone
This isn't on our ship identification charts.
10 seconds to impact. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, impact now!
Used up your missiles already, kid?
The captain's missile hit the target! Concentrating fire towards the front.
That's the last of both.
Enemy ship confirmed. Arkbird firing laser.
That's the last of both. Like two.
Direct hit. It ripped a massive hole. The sub appears to have lost the ability to launch additional aircraft. Blasted out of the water. Blaze, you have no special weapons remaining.
Enemy ship confirmed sunk.
The Arkbird was successfully employed over the forward edge of the battle area. The enemy amphibious force attacking Sand Island was repelled, and their invasion plans halted. The underwater carrier Scinfaxi, a lethal enemy threat, was engaged and destroyed by the superior firepower of the Arkbird. Having lost the support of the Scinfaxi, the remaining Yuktobanian forces retreated. Furthermore, we are requesting reinforcements from Central Command to replace our squadron members lost in combat.